YouTube. I wanted to talk to you guys about fatigue today because I did not take, like, I have a prescription that helps me fight the fatigue during the day and stuff, which I did not take today. I was hoping I could make it through without it, but now I'm exhausted. I mean, I didn't even really do anything. I slept in till about 12:30, and then I got up, went to my kid's school to talk to a couple teachers, and went to the store, got some tortillas, went home. Like, a really simple day. Even dinner, I made something quick and easy for dinner. And I'm still, like, exhausted. Like, I've been working for 20 hours and been on my feet all day when really I've just been sitting around. And that's fatigue. It's just like life itself is exhausting. And it sucks because every now and then I wish that I could just wake up feeling great and feeling like, okay, I'm ready to start the day on its own without meds. And sometimes I kind of do that. But if I don't take my medicine, which helps me stay awake, then my energy runs out really fast, you know, and I'll find myself falling asleep, like, at the traffic light when I used to drive, or whatever. It wears you out. But anyway, I'm exhausted now, so I'm probably gonna stop this video and crash. I'm just gonna lay down and crash because I can do that, because I have MS and I have fatigue that comes with it, and sometimes when it comes, it's all you can do to hold on, to keep yourself upright if you are upright to begin with. And so anyway, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna keep myself as functional as possible and still fall asleep, because I gotta sleep. But anyway, okay, let's